In the beginning, people thought the first automobiles were a miracle.
Immer hat mein Vater feierlich zu uns gesagt, vergesst nie, Josef Ganz war der Entwickler des VW Käfers. Das schönste Auto der Welt.
And of that model, the very first model, as far as I know, no complete cars exist.
Okay.
Before he passed away, he did tell me that Volkswagen had actually given him a small pension.
The Beetle, the most popular car of all time, a car designed in the heart of Hitler's Reich. A car that won people's hearts all over the world. This is the story of Josef Ganz, the forgotten father of the Beetle.